Well, I could be accused of being a little bit biased, but I really hope Sheikh Mohammed wins it in Godolphin's colours. I really hope it's bred by one of our stallions, and it sort of boils down to moonlight magic.